Hello everyone, today we are playing a difficult game about climbing and we are going to go straight into it. It's very much looking like an only up, getting over it type game. Wait. Okay, let me just figure out the controls. Oh, okay. Right, okay, yeah, right click, left click. That's, left click is left hand, right click, right hand. So do I need to like... I can tell I'm gonna absolutely love this. I'm such a sucker for these types of games. Is there a trick to the movement? Oh! Oh my god, there most definitely is. Okay. We're basically at the top already. Oh! Please, gimme! Okay, I feel like I'm somewhat getting the movement, but not quite. How do I... Oh no! Jesus, I can't even say Ono anymore without thinking about Kenji Ono. Oh! How do... Am I missing something? Okay, I guess we have to like try and... Oh! Oh! Okay, we had to come over... Wait, is green slippy? Green is... Green slippy. Oh! Wait, guys, this is actually so good! Wait, this is really fun! Please. Oh. Yes. Okay, wait, am I in chat? Are we insanely good at this or like what? I feel like we're killing this. Where do I go? guys, I'm probably not gonna try and even get in the shuffle because I can't really stream for much longer. I'm going away for the weekend and it's I need to eat dinner and I need to pack and I need to get ready to leave. So, I mean, just being honest, I probably shouldn't even be streaming right now, but you know, I promised variety firstly, and secondly, I really want to try this game, so I'm gonna stream just for a little bit, you know? Just for a little bit. Bro, imagine having this much core strength though. Like, imagine. Like, we've been holding on for this whole time. Not even losing grip. Oh, wait, maybe I can launch myself? I feel like I'm a little kid. I'm like a little baby. Like, give me the fish fingies. Give me the tonkies. Give me. Jesus, you can tell I've been doing too much RP when I'm literally reacting like I'm falling off a cliff in my fucking PC chair. Holy shit, I've been doing too much RP. I'm RP'd out my brains right now. Oh, wait, what's this? Good idea or bad idea? Bad. Or good? Like, have we maybe gone wrong somewhere? Or maybe I should just actually read the controls a little bit. No. Yes. Yes. Nope. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Yep. Okay, chat, well, let's get a little bit of music on, I think, in a sec. What a fucking clutch. What a fucking clutch. Okay, you ready? Are we gonna swing? Oh! Oh shit, did we do something bad? Wait, no, it looks like there's a path over here. Okay, hop, hoppity, hop, 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 hop! No, no! Guys, someone's got to tell Sykuno about this game. I feel like Sykuno, seeing how addicted he got to, not Madway, what was the other one? Not Only Up, the one that was really, really stupidly difficult. He couldn't put that down. I feel like he'd really like this, probably. Someone's got to tell Sykuno about this game. Only one way up. Oh my god, you have such good memory. That was actually it. Okay, guys. I'm pretty sure I've got to go this way, but I just need to make this... Is there not a way to, like... Is that really it? I'm like, I'm so close, but I just can't quite reach it. Oh, wait, what was that? Do that again. Oh my God. Hold. Guys, I'm awake. The only thing I don't like about this game, there's no breakpoints. Like, I can't break to put music on. I wanna play some music for you guys, but I can't. Let's just try it one time. Let's just try it one time. We'll try it one time. Fuck me. Jesus, we missed the shuffle. It's okay. I kind of wanted to come back down to the bottom, guys, to be honest. And I'll tell you why. I'm not just copium. Oh, wait. I could have just paused. I didn't have to fall. You're joking. I could have paused it. I thought the only way was down. Honestly, if variety is back on the menu, that's so fucking funny, man. Okay, chat, what kind of music do we want? Do we want to shuffle Miley Cyrus The Climb? Or do we want some, like, Feel Good Friday music? I paused the game at the beginning, but... Wait, it even holds on for you after a pause. Oh my god. I think The Climb. You know, I have to... Try and find a way to get this not to count. Okay, I can't actually... My Spotify Wrapped one year was literally number one song, Miley Cyrus, The Climb. And it had like fucking hundreds of plays. But it doesn't look like I can like not allow this song to... I can't make it not count, you know? Oh well, fuck it. It is what it is. Yo, thank you for the follows. Appreciate it. If you're new, don't forget to follow the stream. I would wonderfully appreciate it. Holy shit, this movement's looking spiced up, chat. I think I might be built for games like Only Up and oh wait, wrong way. I think I might actually be built for games like Only Up. I think it might be my calling. Getting over it, Only Up. Maybe I should just become a speedrunner. Because I think this is just... just made for me. Chat loves to watch me suffer. I love to suffer. It's not like a kink or anything. I just enjoy the... I like enjoy the pain of prolonged delayed gratification. You know what this world needs more of? Delayed prolonged gratification. It's good for the brain. Instant, everything instant is bad for the brain because nothing means anything. You see what I'm picking up and putting down, chat? Instant food, instant likes, instant interaction. Everything's too fucking fast. You know what? We're just animals and sometimes we need to be free like that. Do you see what I'm saying, chat? You picking it up? What I'm putting down? Guys, I don't know if there's like, I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing what I'm doing with my mouse, but I'm literally like, I'm pushing it the whole way to the top of my desk every time I go up, and I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be doing that. Wow, movement god. Oh, the song! Well, we're just desperately reaching. Yo, DJ, can we please turn it up? Music guy, tech guy, music guy, lights guy, can we turn everything up? Thank you so much, appreciate it. You know what it's about? It's not about what's waiting on the other side at all, it's about the climb. There's no way I'm supposed to be moving my arm this much every time I go up a thing, but I'm sure we'll get- No, 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 please. No, 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 no. Perfect timing with the song. Up. Up. Okay. Okay, any second now we're gonna get that one. Okay, that's the perfect spot. Up. Up. Oh, that would have been it. That would have been it. Oh, do you know what I actually hate? Like the scraping of the nails on the wall is. Ugh, I feel like it's happening to my. I can feel it in my fingernails. Yuck. Oh. I gotta stop thinking about that. It's making my nails feel really funny. Up you get your little baby in your little diaper. Come on. Big baby in big diaper. Yeah, I hate that too. I'm having to push my nails against the desk the whole time. It's freaking me out. We got this, guys. Do you reckon it's probably actually another... Go. Don't think, just do. Sometimes in these games, the best approach is don't think, just do. Because they want to stress you out, right? They want you to be stressed. They want you to panic. They want you to have a panic attack, to be honest. But when you panic, you make bad choices. But if we just stay calm the whole time, look at us go. Don't even have to think about it. Wait, why is it telling us to go down? Do we think we actually need to go down? Oh, okay. Chat, we're gonna have to try and launch ourselves that way. Whoa! Oh. Dinosaur bones? Just one more run, and then we're probably gonna call it a day, chat. Yeah. Yeah, I guarantee I'm gonna turn up to see my family tomorrow and I'm gonna be like, guys, I'm so fucking sorry. I know every time I come home I say this, but I had 3 hours sleep last night. I was streaming till 4 AM. Oh, well, cool, what were you up to? Working hard? Yeah. Yeah, actually. You wouldn't believe the day I fucking had. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing with my whole arm and hand situation, but I'm not lying, I have a completely dead right hand. My hand has gone completely dead from tensing it so much. I don't know what I'm doing. But it can't be right, it can't be natural. It's not the right way. Gimme! Also, I don't know what we're listening to, but people ask for Friday vibes. I feel like it doesn't get really more Friday vibes than this, so it works. Bro, please just grab. Okay, this is the one. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Wait, is that... Excuse me, in my chat, are you an assassin? Are you an assassin that I met the other day? Oh my god, you're the assassin? Good to see you, how you doing? I thought I recognized the name. I still can't say the surname like you did, it sounded so nice when you said it. Oh my god! Okay. Guys, in a weird way, is anyone seeing I don't want to make this weird, but is anyone seeing a little bit of Chuck? In the character we're playing right now? Guys, why can't I do this anymore? Yes! Send me to the moon, baby. Guess what? If I miss, I'll land amongst the fucking stars, baby. Let's go. Send me to the moon. If I miss, I'll be a star anyway. Who cares? Right, chat? Oh my god. Okay. Guys, I need you to be honest with me. Am I, actually cracked at this? Or am I just doing how every other stream has done, or worse? Because for some reason, I feel like I'm a little bit cracked, but I'm also not really doing that great. So am I really cracked, or am I just lying to myself? That's so true, Snells, actually. I've never seen such raw talent, and you wouldn't lie to me, right? If I was this strong, holy shit. I'm wondering if we need to go down. That's where we just come from. Is that slippy or not? No, we got this. I mean, the way I see it, there's got to be a reason this big bone's here, right? Oh, fuck's sake! Fucking hell, chat. Plus one me in chat right now, please. Plus ones in chat, please. More plus ones. The arm swimming is also my favorite part, I think, yeah. Why are you guys all minus one-ing me? What the fuck? This is immersive RP. I can't get prio. I can't get a plus one from my own chat. What can I do? Where am I going again? Oh, yeah, this way. I do wonder if... I feel like this has got to be... I think this is jumpable. Never mind. I'm gonna come back to that one later when I get the hang of it a little bit more, you know? Chat, remember the saying If we get knocked down, what do? We just get back up and we come back harder. And if we get knocked down again, what do? We just get back up harder again. We just get up harder than whatever last time we got up, we get up harder the next time. And eventually, they'll just get bored of knocking us down. And we will have learned to be so fucking hard at that point that it'll never happen again anyway. Do you know what I mean? That's exactly like what's going on here. Fuck me, really? Cool, I just spilled that all down my top. Immersive RP, I'm wet. Don't make me make another song. Maybe this is a time when we need a CP Nelson banger the most. What do you think about that? But hope you all are doing amazing and yo, Pash! Coach Cozy, Coach Heart. Yo, Pash, it's so good to see you, man. I hope you're doing good. And I hope you're enjoying whatever's keeping you busy, man. Lovely to see you. Thank you for stopping by. And thank you so much for the 28 months. Kinda cracked? I'm gonna be honest, guys. This wouldn't be my go-to playlist, but I'm kinda fucking with it, actually. I quite like it. It's giving, like, you know, a glass of wine, listening to some old bangers, chilling out. Couple of classics. Nice. Okay, now that we're back on variety, I really need to play Supermarket Simulator. Holy shit, I'm like desperate, chat. This is actually great. Holy shit, we're kind of speedrunning this. I've been watching so much of that. Yeah, I've watched a little bit. I've only watched a tiny bit, like just enough to like, whoa! Just like enough to roughly understand what's going on. I watched Squeaks play it and it was just really fucking entertaining. Do you reckon I have to launch myself off the bone, guys? I feel like it's gotta be there for a reason. It's really hard to grip. It's like the slipperiest bone I've ever seen. No fucking shot! I said I wanted to play Supermarket Sim to my husband and he almost cried. He worked in a supermarket. Oh, it sounds like he'd love it. I feel like they'd love it. What's better than like, you know, a full day of like, I don't know, trucking. Full day of trucking on the road, get home, load up truck simulator, do another 8 hours of trucking. Fuck it, let's not even sleep. Let's just literally truck until we go and truck tomorrow, you know? What's fucking better? I actually genuinely love Euro Truck Simulator, yeah. I would really like to find a crew to stream that with sometime. I actually think the possibility for content is kind of endless with Euro Truck Sim. If you have the right crew. You do need the right crew, though, I'd say. Is there an accounting game? Of course. There's no way there's not accountancy games out there. I mean, Jesus. Like, what's the Quordle or whatever? The Mathdle? I bet accountants can't wake up to have their morning cup of coffee and solve the Quordle. And then go to work and solve numbers all day. Solve numbers all day, yeah. That's what accountants do, right? I feel so attacked. God, I'm so sorry. Good job on solving those numbers, man. You got this. Gas station sim? I actually streamed that a while ago, but I was kind of bummed out because I was really excited about it and I found it really hard to get into. It felt like it was really slow and I just wasn't really getting it, so I don't think I played it for long. Oh my God, I haven't heard this song in so long. I feel like I'm in a nightclub and the lights have come on and they're trying to get everyone to go home and then you're just, there's the people that just aren't going home. And I feel like we're them right now. We're the people that stay in the nightclub when the lights come on. And we clap and we beg for one more song from the DJ. We're the worst. We're the worst, chat. It's gotta be across that gap, right? I mean, holy fuck. Okay. I really think it has to be across this gap. Yes! Oh, shit! Just have fast and change it. What a song, man. Oh my god, I forgot this song even existed. What the fuck is going on here? Why are we scratching at it like a little cat? Okay. What's down? Oh. Oh. Oh! Let's go! Love it, chat. Let's go. Look at us go. It's okay. Minor setback. Literally just a minor setback. No biggie. No smallie. Is that gonna break? Come on! Eve! Okay, it must be. This is it, chat. Yes? Yeah, this song actually. Guys, I don't care. This song astronomically fucks. This song fucks. Oh, because the top bit's grassy? Wait, you got to avoid the grassy bits, I think. Go on, you got this. Yes! Can you guys hear the music okay? Does it need to be a bit louder? I have a video of me at 7 years old covering this. Yo, those are the most special fucking times, man. Truly, that is actually what life's all about, man. Okay, guys, it looks like we got a little bit of a risky jump here, so we're gonna warm up and we're gonna. Wait, we've made it to a safe zone? Let's go! Yippee! 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 Is the game too loud? Nah, it's alright, isn't it? It's fine. The water's just really loud. It's fine. We'll get away from it. I feel like it's supposed to be really loud, you know? It's a waterfall. We're chilling. It's just interrupting this song a little bit. Yo, guess what, chat? We can just start the song from the beginning. We'll just give it a reload. Bro, this looks so sketchy. Oh wait, that's not really there. That's not there. Guys, I wanna go fucking. I want to go do some chopping. Guys, please don't tell Haley this, but I really want to go and do some chopping. Do you reckon if I... Holy shit, whoa, okay. It's gotta be... Where am I supposed to go? Ooh! At what point do mods need to stage an intervention? Honestly, I just feel- Ooh! I just feel like, Oh my god, I just realized why I'm having to move my arm up the whole table. It's because my DPI is so fucking low because of Valorant, man. DPI, low sense. No, I want to hear the song, man. I want to hear it so bad. I've actually been popping off on Valo for real, for real. I don't know how do you know that? I've been like MVPing non-stop and shit. I'm in Ascendant right now, and I honestly probably could, like, not joking, chat. I think I could go for Immortal right now. I'm just fucking playing real, real good. There's 52 episodes of GTA for Koji Play so far. Which has overtaken Stardew for the longest series. Fun facts for chat. Holy shit, that's... Oh, you have Sam as a friend on Valo? Oh, that makes sense. Chat, 5 gifted, I'll jump to the bottom right fucking now. Fuck it, why not? Fuck it. Wait, there was a prediction? Wait, guys, I didn't know there was a prediction. I'm so sorry. I didn't know. Also, I didn't want to fall, chat. I didn't want that to happen. I literally just predicted. Welp, I'm so sorry, guys. I thought we were actually in a safe zone as well. I didn't even realize we could fall from there. But guess what, chat? You can never be 100% safe. That's not possible, right? And sometimes when people... Okay. Did I just sneeze? Sometimes the games make you want to feel like you're in a safe place just to rip it all away from you, you know? Excuse me, Drew. Who are you talking to? Hi, Morning Mist. How you doing? Good to see you. Hello, Jellycat. Hi, Jemima. How we doing, man? Good to see you. Hello, Mrs. Hi, Selector Box. Hello, Chicken Wing. How we doing? Hi, Possum. You bet 120k? Wait, did you win or lose? You won, right? Hi, Elias. How we doing? Good to see you. What's up? I really, chat, this actually has to be LG because I'm fucking tired. I'm hungry. I need to pack. I gotta take life seriously. I gotta take life seriously for just a hot minute. Crazy right now. Crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Nice. Clutched. What? Wait, what? No, wait. What? 100k and 118k. This is rigged. Yeah, because you don't get like your money back unless you're betting with the minority. Like if you bet with the majority, you don't actually get too much a lot of the time. Because you only get what the opposing people bet, you know? So risking 100k for 118k, yeah, okay. You didn't get like the best payback, but you were 18k in probably like a minute for not believing in the streamer, which is not, that's not how it should be, and that's not how it will be going forward, but that was just a one-off. Gimme. Gimme. Yeah. You gotta bet with the minority if you wanna get the big bucks, guys. Cause you could bet like 10k and get like 100k if you bet with the minority. If, if it's one of those types of predictions, you know? You got me so crazy. Wow, we are popping off. I need to up my sensitivity more. Let go. Yeah, that's so much better. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so much better. I'm not fighting for my life to just go upwards anymore. Whoa. You know what? I think we could actually probably go the full way. Okay. Speedrun King. Speedrun King. Incoming. Left hand, please. No, yeah, left hand, please, today. Alright, there we go. Want to mix it up a little bit. Ooh, what a fucking jump. Lovely. No, wait, not gambling tips with Koji. No, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. We are talking about predictions on Twitch.tv here. Do not fucking gamble. The house always wins. That shit's rigged as fuck. Do not gamble, guys. Seriously. House always wins, man. It's literally legally rigged. Fuck you. Not you, chat. Jesus, not you guys. Yo, what's up, Charlie? How we doing, man? Hi, Cursed. Hi, Nanopus. Get it twisted? No, do not. We have got all the bangers on tonight. Holy shit. We're popping off in here, guys. I actually feel like I'm at like a... feel like I'm at a disco right now. My character's, like, he's fucking loving it as well. He can't stop dancing all the time. Wait, I wonder if we did it like that. Wait, like this? Okay, never again. Never again, but we tried. Did I just say disco? How old am I? No, like, okay. Because I mean disco like a school disco. I don't mean like a nightclub. I don't mean a bar. I'm literally talking about like a school disco with these bangers, you know? Why is man swimming like that? Like what? Wait, you don't swim like that? Come on! How are you, Charlie? Good to see ya. My sweet king. Always a- always a pleasure! Sure, it rules! Yeah! Guys, this song is made for this game, I swear. I actually swear. Like, even our characters feel- I feel like he's really getting into it. You seem like you wouldn't be able to swim. Actually- what a clutch. Actually, you know what? I have badges in swimming. I actually trained in swimming. I had badges and all sorts of shit. Yeah, chat, also, get this. The instructor, he saw me. I was like, I don't know, like 16. He was like, I have never seen someone so overqualified for breaststroke in my life. And I got the rainbow star there and then. They gave me the rainbow star. That was the worst joke I've ever said on stream. So a year ago? Yeah, exactly. That was literally the worst joke I think I've ever said on stream. I have heard of Pacific Drive. That sounds very familiar. Good spooky scary game for the uncapped subathon. Okay. Put it in suggestions, please, if you have not already. That would be wonderful. Shit! What a clutch, actually. Like, honestly, saved. Big time. Oh. Holy shit, I did not like that. Oh my god, what a grab. I would say that, like, I already prefer this to Jump King, just being completely honest, because I always said this about getting over it. I, like, way prefer the movement mechanic and getting over it to, Jump King. Like, I just didn't care for the movement in Jump King that much, whereas this one, I really like the movement again, because it's, like, I feel like you just have to practice a lot, and it's really rewarding. I guess Jump King is the same, but I just prefer these ones. Shit. I think we did it off this arm when we did it, right? Like, we need it about here. Warm up. Stretch. Warm. Stretch. Go! What time is it? LG. LG, LG. LG, guys. I gotta go. Oh, I'm gonna get really addicted to this, and then I gotta go away for a whole weekend. I'm not gonna be able to play it. I'm not gonna be able to play this. I'm not gonna be able to play No Pixel. What am I gonna? I gotta hang out IRL? Who hangs out IRL anymore? Yuck! Yuck! Cracked. Actually, kind of fucking cracked a little bit. It looks like your daily sub goal is 690. Wait, have we done over 100 subs today? We have? No. Saved. What? I don't. Any gift just want to get us to 690? Wait, how many more is that? That's only like 590 subs, guys. We're basically there. Saved. Yes! This is the one. Down. Down. Up. What the? Okay, down. No, don't go up yet. I don't want you to go up yet. Up. What? No. Up. What? What? Up. Up. Yes! Okay. What am I gonna watch? You're gonna have to watch some other streamers. I promise they're not that bad, guys. Ooh! They're really bad. They're really bad. They're really bad. You're just gonna have to wait for Koji to come back. Please! I don't understand this movement at all. Like, sometimes I feel like I'm getting it, and then other times it doesn't seem to make any sense. Are you gonna go up or not? Okay, now. This is the one. Up. Yeah. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Okay, guys, this really does have to be LG, though. I'm so sorry. It definitely has to be. I gotta get some food and sort my life out a little bit. Please! You're not even trying! There we go. Let me call my accountant, Asian Diva. If you give the single sub, I'll be screaming at you. I'll rage quit stream, man! Is that what you want? I'll rage quit the stream right now. Okay. Whoa. Let go of that arm. Yeah, okay. One, two. Nice. Yo, Asian Diva. Okay, I'm letting you off with one, but I will actually scream if there was another one. I'm letting you off because it's Friday and the vibes are immaculate, you know? You hit 60,000 million and 90 gifted subs to the channel? No, chat. I'm telling you right now, Asian Diva just hit 6,090 gift subs to the channel. If I don't see some fucking love in the chat and some nices in the chat right now, I'm going to be really disappointed. I'll be disappointed! Whoa! Do it for Asian Diva. Don't do it for me. Do it for Asian Diva. I don't know if you guys don't care about doing it for me. Let's go, chat. No, fuck. I think you get like two swings, and if you don't go on the second swing, it gets scuffed. Like you lose all your, you lose your grip. Wait, I just like how come I can't like, yeah, there. One. Actually, do you know what? Should we get closer? Maybe it'd be. I just feel like you don't get very much height when you. One. Two! No! Anyone else miss Miles? Chat, I'm blishing? What's blishing? What does that mean? What is it? What's blishing? I don't know any slang anymore. I'm boomed. I don't know any of that stuff. LG. Actually, like, legit, holy fuck, we're popping off. We're actually popping the fuck off. Ooh! No. Yes. What, really? Holy shit, I thought we had it 100%. Oh my god! Yeah. Oh my god, chat, turn it up. Oh, my mixer isn't letting me turn up my music for myself, Saj. Yo, thank you for the follows. I really appreciate it. If you're new here, don't forget to follow the stream. And I hope you have a lovely weekend, man. This is our last fucking try. This is our last run. This song is such a banger. There we go. That's where we want to grab it. Okay, now. You're so close. Just a little, just give it a little. Give it a little oomph. Chat, I got a question for you, right? I know a lot of you guys love watching me play like Getting Over It, Jump King, like games where I suffer. Do any of you guys actually go and play them afterwards? Cause I know there's like a lot of games I play on stream where you guys like actually as a community, I notice a lot of people are playing it and it's like really fun. I love that. But I don't know, like, would you guys play these types of games after I play them or not? No, never. No? I think if I saw someone's, no, I'm not a fool. Wait, what? It's delayed gratification. You just don't understand how good it feels when you get to the top. You don't understand. If you got to the top, you'd understand, I promise. You just gotta get to the top. There's always gonna be a top. You can be at the bottom. Oh! What? You can be at the bottom or you can be at the top. I, for one, am trying to be at the top. Go. I definitely, like, only up I would not have been able to resist. If I was watching a streamer play it and I wasn't a streamer, I would definitely have still played only up. I'm pretty sure I would have played only Getting Over It too. What? I think he's getting weaker over time, guys. He's falling off stuff he's never fallen from before. There's no way I'm at fault. I can't be. There's just no way. I would never be at fault for this. I'm pretty sure. We took a risk and it paid off. We just went for it without thinking. Druidy at the top? Yeah, okay. Okay, right. Boom. Grab that one. Boom. Ooh, no, that was not going to be good. Okay. I don't know if we want to launch off of... I feel like we want to launch off the left arm, right? Yeah. Wait! Oh, fuck. Come on, man, please. Okay, this is the one. It was not the one. Holy shit. There was, like, no power behind it. What? Guys, I've fallen off. I'm washed. Yes! Let's go! All it took was some... self-doubt. Okay, chat, I'm gonna have to go, because if I don't go, I'm just never gonna go. You see the top by pressing Alt and F4? Really? A lot F4, I hit it. Okay, you know what we haven't been able to do in a while, chat? Is raid someone from the community. This song is a bop. Yeah, I put on my throwback playlist for a little bit. I do love my throwback playlist. Wait, Essie's live! Alright, chat, have a lovely, lovely weekend. I am gone for the weekend, but I will be back next week. Please watch the clip. Give me a sec. Cam, out the way. Why is my concentration face like this all the time recently? Oh, that's a plus one. That's 100% a plus one. Are you crazy? I could feel the turbulence. I could feel the recoil. Don't worry about my neck, it's been fucked for years, guys, honestly.